extreme meteorologist Reed Timmer at the Army Navy game. You can see the field is snow covered there. We're about to begin here. There's a very band of moderate snow that's impacting from Wilmington up to Philadelphia right now. Largely the roads are wet. The grassy areas are snow covered,
including the football field here,
setting the stage for a very snowy Army-Navy football game this afternoon.